flipped out or what?
Thanks for leaving us your scent.
Yeah.
I want that doggy.
Oh, really?
You can't walk anymore.
What kind of dog do you have?
A rottweiler.
A little dog.
Aw, is he old?
11.
Peloro. Four pelugin. What's going on, Jaime?
I have no clue. Some motorcycle dudes are being pulled over. Hello, Belinda. What's going on?
Just woke up from like a 3-hour nap.
Nice.
Karla's driving with one eye.
Yes, she is. And she's doing an awesome job. Karla!
Great job.
Say hi. You're right.
Fresh drinking. Oh, God. That was a real extreme close-up of your nostril. Just like...
shovel pointing to the right, and it just goes down the street and it takes everything to the right.
Most of the packages for 25 now, since the end of the season. But you can either get like this year's stuff for 32, or like stuff that's like two years old or a year old, for 25.
Okay. Well, I think we should come back after 3.
Yeah.
We'll do it today, we don't have to worry about it tomorrow.
And I don't see the...
Yeah. Karla.
Stuff like that.
Okay, Jaime, go for it. Jaime, go.
Tell us how this all like came about.
He's my assistant, so he'll do all the talking.
But I don't know how it all came about. I need to know, how did we even find out about it?
We got in the car.
Prior to that.
And we're gonna go eat.
Now it's action time. Oh, yeah, that's good. I'm intelligent.
You sure are intelligent.
Shut up.
So yeah, we're rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
Okay, so we're here, Mammoth. It's June 2nd, and we're here with Angie behind the camera. She's the camera operator. And we're going to the village right now. We just, I'm hungry. Tengo hambre, como un animal. Vámonos.
Thank you. What she was eating.
Beef.
She went to England, or she went to the Vatican with her mom on a church trip.
I went on like on a spiritual trip with my mom.
And Angie, how's your food? Karla, how's your food? And now Belinda, back to Belinda, grubbing.
You missed Oregon.
Damn.
Snowboards, we have pretty much stopped many of these snowboards. Yeah.
How
Jaime. How you doing?
Good. I'm ready.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
How's it so far? How's the trip?
Good. We had fun last night.
All right. There's Angie. Sorry guys, if you're watching this, it's a little bumpy. Ready everybody?
Yep.
What?
I'm becoming very good at falling. Getting up that I have a problem. Going down is no problem. Here we go.
Beautiful here. Sorry for those who are watching.
What's up, Belinda? What should I know with her?
What's up, Jaime?
What's up?
What are you doing, Jaime?
I'm loosening my foot just a little because it feels just a bit too tight. You want to be able to have some kind of circulation. Or so I've been taught.
I'm gonna go get some. Jumps.
Hey there, hi there, hold there.
There it is, jump. Woo! That's so cool. Record me in.
You sure are.
Recording?
Yep.
We were lost in the first half of the day. It's about 12 inches. The conditions are very slushy. It's not that great. It's not like Mammoth.
Yeah.
It's fun having a good time. I'm starving, but we're gonna go for another run.
Yeah, we are.
No, don't do that.
See you later. Bye.
And get some birthday presents.
El muchacho que tenía el cuerpazo. El mamado. El que tenía el cuerpazo, güey. No tenía camisa. Ay. Pinche Jaime se cree muy snowboarder.
Mammoth! It's your boy, Papa's coming to you from Mammoth Live TV.
Good.
We're over here chilling up in Mammoth. You know it's June up in Cali, doing my damn thing.
I just wanna be alone.
My phone's ringing. You gonna come back and trap me?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Bend those knees and get on your heel. Zucker, you're not funny that much. I'm in Mammoth. I'm in Mammoth. Ew. Kind of thirsty. Wipe out! Ha ha ha.
There you go. There you go. Ah! I'm shifting my weight. Look. Look. Yeah, you went too much on your butt. Go try driving. Get your hip. Very good, very good. Okay, Jaime. You know how you do una frenada, wey? Dura. Okay, that goes to stop. Tienes que dar un, that, boom. Right here, you want me to warm it up?
No.
I have warmers.
Making out some more. I was like,
oh, fucking. Visualize room. Oh, that was a cool shot.
So I want to go this way and this way, right?
Mm-hmm. Whichever way you want. You go straight, you can zigzag, any way you want.
You like it up here? I like the mountain.
My new friend, Jean Marie, from Santa Barbara.
Yeah.
Yeah. Her first time?
Snowboarding? No. Second.
There you go.
Second, and I'll be the one going to.
Okay, estoy toda papa aquí, just sitting there. I've been here on the slope for like an hour and I don't feel good. My legs cramped up, I'm feeling better now, so I'm gonna go try it again. If not, I'm just gonna go chill out, but the drinks were kind of crazy last night. Party. All right, peace. You look good, look where you're going. Yeah, you can stop now. Aggressive! Toes up! Shift it!
Big problem.
street. Oh. Jean, Jaime, chilling. Angie, how has your experience been?
It's been pretty cool. I'm having a chill day today.
That's great. We went walking through the forest.
I should have chilled with you guys. Yeah. Ida? Ida? Ay, yo quiero. Yo quiero. Mira cómo come el pepino.
¿Los van a quedar así?
Mira, güey, le está echando una mordidita. Ay. Mira, 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 Yes, he can't even walk. He's injured. He should just stop. Yep.
Oh, that guy's fucked up, dude.
Yeah.
Can someone go up and help him?
Yeah, they will right now. No, it's he got he yeah. He's hurt. He's really hurt. I think his leg's broken. He's being tough guy.
Did I know that?
He's being tough. Yeah, shit, Andrew. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, he's a bachelor.
I only saw it. I saw it hit the...
Hey.
Ah! What did I do? What's up?
New beer, Dr. Becker.
New beer. Is
you look young.
Is that a free refill one or whatever?
I'll give you a free refill.
Right. Don't film me drinking.
You're not drinking.
My golf team.
$2?
Ay, mamá, tengo miedo. That's so cool.
I think it's... So cool. Damn. This is crazy.
Ay, mamá, mira.
Ya me va a bajar. Oh my God. Oosh. Can we done better? Oh my God.
Are you not
going down this?
No, I'm still a beginner.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Your first season?
Uh-huh. Yes. Oh my god, I'm so scared to go down, to just look down. Oh my gosh.
It's my third season, so.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna videotape you going down.
Go for it.
You guys, be safe.
We'll try.
Have fun. Oh my god. Oh my god, where did you go? So crazy. Oh my god.
Do you go somewhere else? Do you live in town or do you?
No, I go somewhere.
95.
Mm-hmm.
That's Bloody Mountain. You'll see it on the ride.
Okay.
Yeah. From a different perspective.
That's so cool.
There's Mount Morrison by Convict. Okay. Bloody Mountain. The big one is Red Slate. That's
the area. Oh, wow.
And then to the right, some of those are down by Rock Creek. That would be, I think, Mount Abbott. That's Mount Gab, an isolated giant.
Wow. So neat.
Isn't that beautiful?
Beautiful. Thank you.
Yeah, number 2. Yes. Right. Number 2. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Is it this little one? I zoomed in.
Okay, yeah, just zoom out and
it's this one.
You got it?
Yep. It was this one, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Very kind. No, I'm still recording. It was cool. Cool ride, very cool ride. I had a nice person. What is your name?
Bob.
Bob helped me out. He was really nice. So this is it. Yeah. Now, you have to catch the last ride before you leave me. See ya.
Did you get to snowboard a little too? Or?
Yeah, in the beginner's area.
Up to that, see? Yeah. Something to look forward to, yeah?
Yeah, in time. I will. I'm really looking forward to it.
Go.
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is so beautiful to work here. Huh. They wanted me a little bit of wild. Look at that right there. One on the side. This glass is kind of scratched.
Oh, this is so delicious. Oh, don't slow down, we're almost there. There's our hotel. Wait. The station's moving and it stopped. Oh my god, I'm gonna freak out. Oh my god, just calm down. This is not funny.
We're back to business.
Back home. Take a little reggae. Like Angie.
I said that we have to go by Convict Lake.
Yeah, I was.
He's like, it's 2 miles off. He's like, it's the most beautiful scene you would ever see. I don't know if you guys want to do it, but he said, like.
I kind of want to.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we passed it. It was like behind these mountains here on the left of us.
And then you make our right.
No, left. Another left. behind those heels here. And there, it was like in the...
A lot of people kind of...